In the first round of the women's shot put, Nadzeya Ostapchuk of Belarus topped the qualifying. She posted a mark of 20.76 metres. The defending Olympic champion Valerie Adams of New Zealand is also through to the shot put final. Adams qualifying second with a throw measuring 20 metres 40. The 27-year-old hasn't been beaten in 2 years and has a winning streak of 24 events.